My water heater is tripping the breaker. What should I do?
You could install a natural gas hot water heater.
I'd like to keep my electric heater, given the price of natural gas as well as hooking up to a gas line. I wonder if the breaker is the wrong size for the hot water heater.
It is darn near impossible to undersize a breaker unless you have a breaker for bedrooms and you plug in 5 big screen TVs and a fridge. For a laundry room designed to handle a washer, dryer and hot water heater, the hot water heater won't trip it.
So what is it?
A hot water heater might have a leak dripping on the wires. That is dangerous.
It is weird to think of water as a fire hazard. Could the breaker be bad?
Yes, it might. But you'd want to call in an electrician for that.
If I have water leaking on an electrical wire, do I call an electrician or a plumber?
Probably both. Then again, it could be a bad thermostat.
How would a thermostat trip a breaker?
If the hot water heater is pulling too much power, it'll trip a breaker. Whether you have a badly malfunctioning element or water heater that thinks it needs to heat to 300 degrees is to be determined.
That means either the element or thermostat needs to be replaced.
Make sure you disconnect the hot water heater from the power supply, let it cool off and drain it before trying to do either repair.
Oh, I'm calling in a pro. After all, it could be either one.
In theory, it could be both. If there's enough rust and water scale, it could be shorting things out inside of the hot water heater.
If I have an in-water lightning show going on, I ought to at least see it, or I'll see that they put in a gas tankless hot water heater so I never have to.